Before we begin the video, if you enjoy my content and my model, please give me some a like. It means the world to me as I embark on this journey of learning to drawing. Thank you. Of course, here's a first-person narrative of my three love experiences. My three unforgettable romances. Love, they say, is a journey, not a destination. I've embarked on this journey three times, each experience leaving an indelible mark on my heart. These are the stories of my three unforgettable romances. First, the college sweetheart. My first love unfolded during those heady, carefree days of college. His name was Alex, and he was everything a young girl could dream of: charming, witty, and disarmingly handsome. We spent hours exploring the world, carving out our little slice of paradise within the campus. It wasn't long before our love deepened, and I made a decision that would forever change my life. I gave him not just my heart, but my all, my body, and soul. For a while, everything seemed perfect, like a romance from a novel. But as we entered the real world, the cracks in our relationship began to show. Alex grew distant, and I could sense his heart wandering elsewhere. The truth was as painful as it was inevitable: he had fallen in love with someone else. My world crumbled, and I realized that not all love stories have happy endings. Second, love in the workplace. My second encounter with love was far from ordinary. It unfolded in the corridors of my workplace, where I met David. He was not just my boss, he was a magnetic presence, one that was impossible to ignore. We connected on a level that went beyond the professional, our whispered confessions of love punctuating late nights at the office. There was, however, a glaring complication. David was a married man. Still, we believed that love could transcend societal norms. That it would be enough to sustain us. We were wrong. Guilt, secrecy, and the fear of discovery haunted our every moment together. Eventually, David made the agonizing choice to end our affair and preserve his marriage. I was left with a heart shattered by betrayal. Realizing that even the most passionate love could be extinguished by the weight of societal expectations. Second, the dark side of love. My third experience with love took me to places I never thought I'd venture. His name was Jason. A man with an aura of mystery and charm that drew me in like a moth to a flame. Our connection was undeniable, electric even. But it came at a steep price. As time passed, I began to see a darker side to Jason. He became possessive, jealous, and controlling. Arguments turned into physical confrontations, leaving me bruised and emotionally scarred. I clung to the belief that love could change him, that I could be the one to save him from his demons. It took a harsh reality check, a moment of stark reckoning, to find the strength to walk away from this toxic relationship. It was a painful choice, but it saved my life. This chapter of my life taught me that love should never be synonymous with pain and abuse. Last one, lessons in love. My three love stories were far from conventional. Marked by heartbreak, betrayal, and pain. But they were also stories of growth, self-discovery, and resilience. Through these experiences, I learned that love is not just about romantic notions and happy endings. It's also about the lessons we gather from our trials and the strength we find within ourselves to move forward. Now, as I continue on my journey, I carry the scars of these loves and the wisdom they've bestowed upon me. I'm no longer the naive girl who started this journey, but a stronger, wiser version of myself, ready to embrace love with open eyes and an open heart, knowing that the path may be treacherous, but it's also filled with valuable lessons and the possibility of genuine happiness. How do you think this drawing and this story? If you like it, please give me a like. That's really helped me to keep moving, and that's a big encouragement to me.